Fun fact. Heinrich Schliemann, an amateur archaeologist who located the ancient city of Troy in the 1870s among other feats. Modern archaeologists disapprove of his methods, using dynamite to blow up the site and looking through the debris.